Hey there, it's Andrew, and today I'll be walking you through the 5 best ways to fix an SD card not being detected on your device. And by the way, if you end up liking this video and you get something out of it, always be sure to leave us a like down below and consider subscribing to the channel as well. So if you've gotten an SD card that won't show up on your device, whether it's your camera, audio recorder, or something else, that's what we're going to be solving today. And whether you're a creative professional or not, this is bound to happen at some point. And it can happen for a multitude of reasons. Things like file system corruption, the card lock switch being engaged, outdated or corrupt card drivers, other card errors, or even damage to the card itself. And this goes for all SD cards and micro SD cards that are used in cameras, smartphones, audio gear, etc. So with that being said, let's kick it off with some preliminary basics, and we should first just check a few environmental factors to narrow down the cause and ensure that the error isn't actually coming from the card itself. So first of all, ensure the card is properly connected to the device you're using. If you're using a camera, try another card and see if the slot itself is faulty. And if you're using a micro SD card with a smartphone or an audio recorder, for example, make sure that the slot itself is not clogged or dirty and that the card itself is actually inserted correctly and oriented the right way. Next up, inspect the card closely for any damage or dirt. If, for example, the contacts are dirty, you can use some isopropyl alcohol to gently clean the contacts. If you're using a card reader, try a different cable or a different reader altogether. And you can also try a different card in that same reader to ensure the problem lies with the one card and not the reader itself. And finally, file system incompatibilities can really get in the way as well. So for example, if you format an SD card on a Mac and then try to connect it to a Windows PC, it's just not going to show up. And so one quick solution to this is just to try it on a different system, running a different operating system, and see if that helps. And so at this point, if physical inspection of the hardware itself is inconclusive, then we can move on to the more hands-on methods. And the first would actually be to reassign a new drive letter to the SD card. Now what this will do is it will cause Windows to re-engage with the SD card as a brand new separate entity, and sometimes this can fix the issue entirely. Now this usually works if you connect your SD card to your PC and it doesn't show up in Windows Explorer, but it does show up in disk management. So if that's the case, you should be able to use this to gain a little bit of headway. But one thing I will say is that if you connect your SD card to your PC and it asks you to format, do not do it, as that will erase all data on the card. So we're going to try the other things first before we get to that later. So to reassign a new drive letter to your card, first go ahead and connect your SD card to your PC, then head down to your start menu, search disk management, and hit enter. Next, find your SD card in the list of drives and right click it and select change drive letter and paths. Then hit change and select a new drive letter from the list, hit okay, then hit yes when prompted. Now, if this was the needed solution for your case, you'll notice your card will immediately show up on your computer at this point. However, if that was not the solution, we're going to move on to method number 2, which is going to be using data recovery software to pull the files off of our card. Now, while this won't really do much to bring our SD card back online so that we can use it again, the reason we need to do this is for the protection of our data. Now, the software we'll be using is called Disk Drill. And if your card was able to be displayed in the disk management menu, then you'll be able to use Disk Drill to extract your data as well. Disk Drill can recover data from SD cards spanning many different file types. It's capable of reading cards of all different file systems, including file systems that are corrupt and even appear to be raw. It also allows you to scan any and all of your SD cards in their entirety and recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free before needing to upgrade to the Pro version. It's fast, easy to use, and I'll include a link for you to download it in the description below. Now, to recover data from an SD card that's not detected with Disk Drill, go ahead and download and install it from the link in the description below. Then once it's installed, open it up and ensure your SD card is connected to your PC. Now, with Disk Drill open, browse the disk list for your SD card, select it, and hit search for lost data. Now, while Disk Drill is scanning your card, different categories of files will begin to populate on the screen, but we're going to wait for the scan to finish. Now, with the scan finished, you can browse all the files with this button here. And as you're browsing the recovered files, you can preview them in their entirety to ensure they're fully intact. And you can also see that each file has a recovery chances indicator, which will solidify all of this further. And once you've found the files you need, select them with the check mark, then hit recover in the bottom, and choose a save location. Now, one thing that's really important here when you're choosing a save location is to make sure that it is not the card you're trying to recover from. So in this case, I'm just going to save it to my desktop, then hit next, and this will export all of your files to that location. Okay, so with all of our files safe, let's move on to the final two methods, the first of which actually saved me very recently, and that is a command prompt command called CHKDSK. To fix an SD card that is not detected using CHKDSK, first ensure your card is connected to your PC, then open your start menu, and run command prompt as administrator. Then enter this command, being sure to replace the X with the drive letter of your card. Then hit enter, and CHKDSK will fix any bad file system data on the card and restore its functionality. Now, if that step did not work for you and all else has failed, the last thing we can do is format the card. Now, to format a card that is not recognized by your PC, ensure your card is connected to your computer, then open your start menu again and open disk management. From here, find your card in the disk list, right click and hit format. Select your file system, choose a new name if you like, and hit OK. This will format the card, which should clear up the issue for good. And finally, the last step that is advised is to take your card and actually insert it into your device. So in this case, it's my DSLR, and then format it within your device, so within your camera, and this will ensure the best compatibility. But that's it. That is how you solve the issue of an SD card not being detected on your PC. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, always leave us a like down below, consider subscribing, and leave a comment. Let us know what you think. But until next time, my name's Andrew. Thank you for watching.